what Harry to believe. I've got a need, killed by a whirl, I'm filled full of greed, dead to the touch of a human hand. Can't stand beat down by a broken old man. Broken men fill a city full of sadness. Broken limbs fill a body full of badness. I need a need other than the sting of sin. I need a sweet kiss to sink a pain the run I'm in. I've got a lover, he pulls me in another. A bad thing to bring, a sacrifice under the covers. She said, put all that rectum from inside of me. Like something living made a decision to cease to be.
Life isn't like that, life isn't like this. I have a need to know what it is.
Have you stopped to see what it is to be free? How the world has become a giant shopping spree. Lord help me to believe how the world has changed. If it happens enough, does it seem the same? If it happens to me over and over again, will I cease to feel all the pain I'm in? Will I cease to feel? Will I stop to believe? Will I need nothing more than the air that I breathe? But why waste breathing on a living death? Why even bother with another breath? Why believe? Why care? Why even fucking feel? Why try to see beyond the evening meal? They tell me 4 billion people are alive today. But they say that life is sacred anyway. But then to see it, no one seems to be living. Oh Lord, what is it that we're giving? I saw in heaven all the angels were crying. I saw myself as I just walked by. I saw another as he turned a blind eye. I saw another as he kicked the man. And at his friend's all lap, I didn't take a stand. I burned inside, put my hand through a wall. I cursed the world that there is suffering and cruelty at all. I cursed myself that there is suffering and cruelty in me. That though my eyes have sight, they're too full to see. That this would be life, like a job and a wife. Like a car and a house and a garden and a knife. Is it freedom to choose what is not a choice? Or is it freedom to silence what is not a voice? Is it freedom to have one belief? Or do you choose to live a life full of grief? I can't choose, but I can't believe that the way of life is to live in grief. Cause I see living as a place in the sun, and the world as a place for a kingdom to come.